Let's watch this animation from the physics animation site. It is depicting the Lorentz force. This green path is showing the path of cathode rays. Now, when these charged particles are under the influence of magnetic field, then they will be moved in a circular path. Now, let us watch. When I keep the north pole, then you will see the bending of the cathode rays in downward direction. Now, if I rotate this magnet and then if I keep it the south pole towards the cathode ray tube, then the bending is in the upward direction. North pole, it is downward direction. When we change the magnetic field, it is in the upward direction.